this moves. fazla çalışıyor. Bütün gün kutu taşıyorum ve akşamları babam. Hiç boş vaktim yok.
You held fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never.
Forgive me for this, Mentor. But the apple corrupted you, and through you it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
Is it truly over? Is that sorcerer dead?
He was no sorcerer. Just an ordinary man in command of illusions. Have you prepared the pyre?
I have, but... Altaïr, some of the men will not stand for such a thing.
Let me handle it. Are you fit to travel?
Well enough, yes.
I asked Malik to ride to Jerusalem with news of Al-Mulim's death. Would you ride to Acre and do the same?
Of course. What is happening?
How did it come to this?
My mind was clear, but my body, it would not move.
Was our mentor the cause of this confusion?
I do not believe
Al-Mualim.
What has happened here?
Our mentor deceived us all. The Templars corrupted him.
Where is your proof?
Walk with me, Abbas, and I will explain.
And if I find your answers wanting?
I will talk until you are satisfied. Do you remember the artifact we recovered from Robert the Sauve in Solomon's temple?
The artifact you were sent to retrieve, but others delivered?
Yes. It is a Templar tool. The Apple of Eden. It can conjure illusions and control men's minds. A deadly weapon.
And you believe Al-Mualim fell under its spell?
I do. Today he used the Apple to enslave Masyaf. You saw that for yourself.
I do not know what I saw.
Listen, Abbas. The apple is safe in Al-Mulim's study. When I'm finished here, I will show you.
Altaïr! No!
I must know that he cannot return.
But this is not our way. To burn a man's body is forbidden.
Defiler!
Hear me out. This body could be another one of Al-Mulim's phantoms. I must be certain.
Lies! All your life, you have made a mockery of our creed. You bend the rules to suit your whims, while belittling and humiliating those around you.
Restrain him!
Did you not hear him? Al-Mualim is bewitched. Ah!
Just do whatever you please, idiot!
Please, pay with your life. No need.
What did I tell you, Altaïr?
Abbas, stop!
What did you think would happen when you murdered our beloved mentor?
You loved Al-Mu'lim less than anyone. You blamed him for all your misfortune, even your father's suicide.
My father was a hero.
This is not the time to quarrel over the past. We must decide what to do with that weapon.
Whatever this artifact is capable of, you are not worthy to wield it!
No man is.
It is beautiful, is it not?
What was that?
Are they dead?
Forgive me. I did not know.
Have you anything to teach us? Or would you lead us all to ruin?
Altaïr, barely 26, and already a Grandmaster in command of a divided order. How does one cope with such responsibility and unlimited power? I made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man, with a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward Janissaries, who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
Thank you. You see this rat? Incredible quality. Your feet will love you more than your wife does.
I am not married.
Ah, you are better off. Come, feel it.
You have sold well today.
I have not sold a thing. The Janissaries confiscated most of my rats just because they were imported.
Do you know Tariq Barletti, their captain?
He's around here somewhere, an arrogant man, but... you insult me, sir! I cannot take less than 200 aksha for this. My final offer.
When I find him, I will ask about the rugs.
You drive a hard bargain, Yabancha. Shall we compromise? At 180? 180 aksha. And we part as friends.
Recovering well after the steward trouble, I take it.
Don't be coy. I saw the queue in front of your door.
Diplomacy requires a degree of secrecy.
Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest.
If you have no business here, you do not belong. Clear the way!
Can you take Altan to the Medrese tomorrow and Wednesday? I must leave
you. You have no business here, you do not belong.
I think the new bay will keep things the way they are.
Rabbi was thinking of
I know that. All right, then.
The baker worked right here, selling fresh simit all day, every day. And on my free days, I would buy two at a time, sometimes three. It is a shame that nothing good ever lasts long. Perhaps your business will do better.
able to make it tomorrow. We are going to visit my uncle's friend near Izmit.
Back tomorrow. And if you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the bustle.
I noticed the pilgrims returning to the old churches. I also remarked
they had a new extension to the shop. Do you think the new bear will keep it?
News.
Manuel has agreed to meet you, Tarek. He's waiting by the arsenal gate.
An eager old weasel, isn't he? Come. The amount, Tyler.
The money stays with me until I have seen the cargo for myself. And the said its quality.
Understood. You are a shrewd man, Manuel.
Trust without cynicism is hollow.
The count is good, Tarek. It's all here.
So, what now?
You will have access to the arsenal. When you are satisfied, the cargo will be delivered to a location of your choosing.
Are your men prepared to travel?
Not a problem.
Polikala, I will have a map drawn up for you within the week.
Are we here for the same reason?
One of my men claims he saw a shipment of weapons enter the arsenal. So I got curious.
Weapons? I would like to see them for myself.
Short of killing everyone, I'm not sure how you will get inside.
You have been warned twice. No merchants near the arsenal wall. Take this away.
Hypocrites! If your men did not buy my produce, I would not sell it here! You are worse than the Byzantines, you traitor!
Hold your tongue, parasite!
Even in times of peace, the poor are always under siege.
If we inspire them to vent their anger, perhaps that will help our cause.
Feigning solidarity to push your own agenda. Put the gentleman. No?
It is not pretty, I know. But it will work.
The Janissaries are corrupted, good people of Constantinople. They have surrendered their loyalties to the devil.
Men and women of the city! Hear me now! You have broken the
proposition! Please do not interfere!
Good citizens of Istanbul! The Janissaries collude against you!
That gate will not stay closed for long.
The people are doing you a favor, Ezio. Return it, and keep them safe from harm.
Who's there? Who's there? Who's there? Who's there?
Estanis. We have so many dumb sobs on Pagoda Street. It's like everywhere you look, there's a student waiting to happen. Are we haunting them for some reason? More balls than brick.
Living like a cipher. Finally, everything is falling into place.
When the Paleo Logos line is restored, Manuel, do not forget who helped you bring it back.
Of course not, my friend. I would not dream of betraying a man of your influence. But you must be patient. Nova Roma wasn't built in a day. I'm satisfied. Take me to my ship. If a single one is damaged, the money stays with me. Merda.
Cut him off!
What did you find? Another key?
Door of some kind, bricked up with hard stone.
Ah, promising. The first key was found behind a similar door.
Timuless. And how did they open that door?
They did it. The earthquake did it.
Iberoca. All we have are a few barrels of gunpowder.
This should do. And if it does not, we get more.
Jump!
The assassin! Go! Go! You will not leave here alive!
No. He is here somewhere. Bastardo! Behind us!
Never underestimate this madman!
Now, party!
theater of the